I got stuff that'll save your life.
We just brought in another load of polystyrene. You good?
Yeah, I'm making the next batch now. We should have plenty to go around.
We're getting overrun! They're killing everyone in sight!
Damn it, if they blow open the floodgates, then...
Captain! They've got...
Warning, you are now leaving the safe area. You are now entering a safe area.
Got a piece here that's calling your name.
Something's wrong with me. I think I need a doctor.
I can't just let go of that.
You have needs, is all I'm saying. Men,
hey,
you know
you need?
Want what I'm selling.
Haven't seen you for a bit.
I'm here for you, okay? That's all I'm saying.
Whatever.
Don't give up on us.
My back is all fucked up. I need some meds bad.
Hey, check these babies out.
I'm grateful I got to see a doctor, even if it did take 3 hours of waiting.
This is an emergency services notification. Due to a shortage of personnel, the clinic will not be returning to full operating hours at this time.
Something's wrong with me.
Thank you for
your
patience.
I need a doctor.
Welcome to another shitty day.
Dad?
All routes in and out of Manhattan will remain closed until quarantine is lifted.
Hey, buddy. What's wrong?
I think they're trying to break in.
Hey, it worked. We've got 3 pigeons trapped in...
And we've got Cindy with us now, live on the phone from New...
Hey, it worked. We've got 3 pigeons trapped in that box thing on the roof.
Great. I'll be back in like 20 minutes. Then I'll talk you through plucking and gutting.
I'm not doing that.
If you want to meet dinner, you are. Come on, it's the least I can do after you forced me to learn friggin' CSS. You need to get some rubber gloves and your least shitty kitchen knife. Oh, and some scissors for the wings.
If I puke, it's on you. Like, literally.
Hey, you know what'd you need? Want what I'm selling.
Hello, this is Naomi.
Hi again, Naomi. This is Allie from 89.8 again. And I have some good... What about over by the UN? Gotta be a lot of rich people there, diplomats and foreigners. Gonna be easy pickings.
Man, are you crazy? That place is like the killing fields.
What do you mean?
Have you seen those guys over there? Bunch of badass special...
All right, here's the deal. I got an emergency raft stashed up at a pier on the west side. Now, the JTF is still running a blockade on the Hudson, but if we do it at night, we can slip past them. Even with me knowing they're patrolled by heart, though, it ain't gonna be easy. So I'm not giving these spots away. You want a ride, you gotta pay. And remember, no cash, gold, or useless bullshit like that. It's gotta have significant value. but I'm sure you'll figure something out. If you want this bad enough.
Don't give up on us.
My back is all fucked up. I need some meds bad.
Look what the cat dragged in.
Hey, don't walk away.
Can't talk right now. Keep up the good work.
This is an emergency services announcement. Any civilians found out of their quarters after curfew without a JTF escort will face disciplinary action.
Guys in the lab are waiting for intel from that apartment complex.
Don't give up on us.
Some meds bad.
This is an emergency services notification.
Something's wrong with me. I think I need...
Those Rikers won't be as much of a threat without their leader. The division stopped that napalm operation I heard about.
My back is all fucked up. I need some meds bad.
Don't walk away.
Something's wrong with me. I think I need a doctor. You'll be missing out. Nobody's got a better selection.
My back is all fucked up.
I need some meds bad. That might just save your ass.
Something's wrong with me. I think I need a doctor.
Hey,
got a piece here that's calling your name.
Heard that most of those gangs have been eliminated now.
This is an emergency services notification. Weapons must be turned in and locked at the armory. Civilian branch weapons in class base of operations will be placed in confinement and their firearms will be confiscated.
Warning. Now we're exiting the safe area.
I'm not the danger.
I've been waiting for my time to come.
Move away!
Say your prayers.
Oh, shit! That's a clear shot!
Kill him!
Take it so long!
John, it's Vic. I just got a call from Deb on the night shift. The inmates are starting to look sick. One of the guards must have brought it in, and it looks like the supply ferry isn't going to make it over. So I don't want you or Travis coming in.
The jail's already understaffed. They'll riot.
Yeah. I don't know about you, but I'm not paid enough to be stuck on Rikers Island with 20,000 cons with fucking Ebola or whatever. Don't go to work today, John. It's not worth it.
It's all about risk and reward.
Hey, man. I've been thinking, how many Empire State Building guards you think went to work today?
Shit is biblical out there, bro. And you're thinking about urbexing a major New York landmark?
Exactly. Shit's biblical. You want to die in a tent covered in pus, or at 1,400 feet taking a selfie?
Neither? Fuck it. Let's do it.
There's my boy!
Jesus!
I bought the farm. Say what? Okay, I bought a farm.
Now entering a safe area. Warning, you are now leaving the safe area. You are now entering a safe area.
Times are tough all over.
A time like this is nothing but a golden opportunity to steal shit. And I don't mean tools or medicine. I'm talking about stuff they don't even use. I mean, who the fuck needs a goddamn flat screen?
Hey there! Come on over!
It's Vic. I just got a call from Deb on the night shift.
Hey, man. I've been thinking, how many Empire State Building guards you think went to work today?
I bought the farm.
Say what?
Okay, I bought a farm. 40 acres out in Virginia.
You're kidding.
Right up in the Blue Ridge. It's mostly cleared, with a little bit of woods out back, and there's a farmhouse. I'm gonna raise chickens.
You're a city boy. You won't last a week out there.
I may not last a week here. Goddamn bug has sent 4 people in my building to the hospital. One of them died.
Check this out.
I'm getting out while I can, and you should too.
Wow. You're the division agent, huh? I gotta say, and I hope you don't mind me being direct, but you look awesome. I mean, you are awesome. Obviously, a real division agent? It's gonna be a privilege sending you some intel. I will let you know when I got something for you.